get ready for the dictation. Start. Abul Pakir Jainuluddin Abdul Kalam was an Indian aerospace scientist and politician who served as the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. He was born and raised in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu, and studied physics and aerospace engineering. He spent the next 4 decades as a scientist and science administrator, mainly at the Defense Research and Development Organization and Indian Space Research Organization, and was intimately involved in India's civilian space program and military missile development efforts. He thus came to be known as the Missile Man of India for his work on the development of ballistic missile and launch vehicle technology. He also played a pivotal organizational, technical and political role in India's Pokhran second nuclear tests in 1998, the first since the original nuclear test by India in 1974. Kalam was elected as the 11th President of India in 2002 with the support of both the ruling Bharatiya Janata Party and the then opposition Indian National Congress. Widely referred to as the People's President, he returned to his civilian life of education, writing and public service after a single term. He was a recipient of several prestigious awards, including the Bharat Ratna, India's highest civilian honor. While delivering a lecture at the Indian Institute of Management, Shillong, Kalam collapsed and died from an apparent cardiac arrest on 27 July 2015, aged 83. Thousands, including national-level dignitaries, attended the funeral ceremony held in his hometown of Rameshwaram, where he was buried with full state honors. Abul Pakir Jainuluddin Abdul Kalam was born on 15 October 1931 to a Tamil Muslim family in the pilgrimage center of Rameshwaram on Pamban Island, then in the Madras Presidency and now in the state of Tamil Nadu. His father Jainuluddin was a boat owner and imam of a local mosque. His mother Ashiyamma was a housewife. His father owned a ferry that took Hindu pilgrims back and forth between Rameshwaram and the now uninhabited Dhanushkodi. Kalam was the youngest of 4 brothers and 1 sister in his family. His ancestors had been wealthy traders and landowners with numerous properties and large tracts of land. Their business had involved trading groceries between the mainland and the island and to and from Sri Lanka, as well as ferrying pilgrims between the mainland and Pamban. After graduating from the Madras Institute of Technology in 1960, Kalam joined the Aeronautical Development Establishment of the Defense Research and Development Organization as a scientist after becoming a member of the Defense Research and Development Service. He started his career by designing a small hovercraft but remained unconvinced by his choice of a job at DRDO. Kalam was also part of the INCOSPAR committee working under Vikram Sarabhai, the renowned space scientist. In 1969, Kalam was transferred to the Indian Space Research Organization, where he was the project director of India's first satellite launch vehicle, which successfully developed the Rohini satellite in near-Earth orbit in July 1980. Kalam had first started work on an expandable rocket project independently at DRDO in 1965. In 1969, Kalam received the government's approval and expanded the program to include more engineers. On 27 July 2015, Kalam traveled to Shillong to deliver a lecture on creating a livable planet Earth at the Indian Institute of Management, Shillong. While climbing a flight of stairs, he experienced some discomfort but was able to enter the auditorium after a brief rest. At around 6:35 p.m., only 5 minutes into his lecture, he collapsed. He was rushed to the nearby Bethany Hospital in a critical condition. Upon arrival, he lacked a pulse or any other signs of life. Despite being placed in the intensive care unit, Kalam was confirmed dead of a sudden cardiac arrest at 7:45 p.m. His last words to his aide Srijan Pal Singh were reportedly, "Funny guy, are you doing well? Stop."